compliment the other day. He said, you know, you've gained weight, but it's not all in one place. It's kind of even. I don't care what he says. He loves me. I know he loves me. We've been married for 30 years. Oh, my gosh. I can't believe it. People ask me, how do you stay married for 30 years? And I just say, we've been very, very lucky in that no other people have found either one of us the least bit attractive. We've been together so long, we don't even have to talk anymore. We know what the other person is thinking. It's scary, we're on the same wavelength. Sometimes I'll be lying in bed and he'll just roll over and whisper in my ear, you're wrong.